Hey everybody!
大家好!
Hola a todos! We are Japan Olympic Museum, the center of Japanese Olympic movement, a place where you can experience the Olympic philosophy, a place where you can experience the Olympic values.
And this museum is located right next to the Olympic Stadium, and also here it offers the various activities that combine sports with culture, and education, and collaboration with the athletes. I can't wait to check out this museum. Shall we go?
Let's go!
It's made out of wood. But do you know the story behind this?
Of course I know it, but I want to hear from you.
Okay, in 1964, athletes from all around the world brought seeds that grow trees. And they have grew this tree in Hokkaido from 1964. And today, these trees have decorated this Olympic museum. Beautiful Olympic rings that you see behind us.
It's amazing how you can experience the Olympic legacy here at the Japan Olympic Museum.
Thank you so much for joining us, and we'll see you in the next video.
Bye bye.